Hi, today we'll be showing how TI's 60 GHz millimeter wave sensors provide sensing capabilities that allow in-home monitoring systems to detect potential falls. Home monitoring systems with fall detection can benefit many people, such as senior citizens or those with disabilities. For instance, nearly one-third of seniors living at home fall at least once every year, and nearly half of all seniors who fall cannot get up on their own. Here, we are showing our Detecting Human Falls and Stands demo. TI millimeter wave sensors provide range, velocity, and angle data, which are used to create a rich 3D point cloud representation of people in a scene. Notice how the point cloud can represent individuals without any sort of contact and without revealing any identifiable characteristics, making it suitable for installation in sensitive areas like bedrooms or bathrooms. As you can see from the GUI, the point cloud indicates stance by the color and shape of the figure changing. A person standing is typically shown as a long, thin cluster, while a person sitting is a round cluster. The color illustrates height by a person standing being represented as yellow, orange, and green points, and lying down as darker blue points. When a person falls, their point cloud shape changes from long and thin to short and wide, indicating standing to laying. In an elderly monitoring scenario, this point cloud can be used to determine if a person has fallen and then send an alert to a caregiver. Advanced fall detection technology using millimeter wave sensors does not require someone to wear a physical monitor, rely on the use of a camera to detect when a fall occurs, and can be used for monitoring multiple individuals within an area at once. In addition, TI millimeter wave sensing enables high accuracy fall detection in all lighting and environmental conditions. Learn more about how to replicate this demo and take advantage at the link below. Thanks for watching.